Hi, I'm Latifah, clinical pharmacist, KPJ Pasir Gudang Specialist Hospital. Around the world, clinical pharmacists could help to improve the patient outcome, such as reducing length of stay, improving the seamless transition care, and enhancing treatment outcome. So today, we're going to share with you about the role of clinical pharmacists. Let's see, how much do you know about clinical pharmacists?
Pharmacy yang bertugas dalam hospital kan?
Tempat untuk orang ambil ubat ataupun peralatan kesihatan.
Datang buat ward round sekali dengan doktor, dengan dia punya in charge, lepas tu jumpa patient.
Yang buat ubat dekat dalam farmasi.
So, do you know who is a clinical pharmacist? I believe many of us know the existence of pharmacy department in hospital but doesn't understand what clinical pharmacists are doing. In Malaysia, clinical pharmacist is relatively a new position. However, in advanced countries like Singapore, US and Australia, clinical pharmacist has been practicing for more than 10 years now.
Clinical pharmacist is working with consultants collaboratively. We review and discuss the patient case thoroughly to provide optimum care for patient. You'll be seeing us participating in consultant ward rounds, ensuring appropriate treatment. Clinical pharmacists will review the lab results, renal and liver function, ECG or echo, your heart performance. Not only reading notes from the lab results, but we also see and assess patient physically in intensive care unit. Besides, it is also our role to report adverse drug reaction and drug allergy. We also perform discussion with your nurses to share drug information, for example, the dilution and rate to administer the medication. Ensuring the storage of medication and transport is correct so that the temperature is maintained for cold chain items. In addition to that, clinical pharmacists will perform bedside counseling to improve patient medication management. We also provide information and answer all inquiries from consultants, nurses and also our patients or public.
Okay, Dr. Chan, what do you think about clinical pharmacists?
I think clinical pharmacists are doing a good job in ensuring the safety of the patient in terms of the drugs, prescription, medications.
Oh, clinical pharmacists. It's a very good initiative by our pharmacy department in KPJ Pasir Gudang to improve our efficiency in delivering medicine to the patient.
Clinical pharmacy sangat penting dalam urusan harian doktor-doktor dalam ward. Basically, dia tolong doktor untuk meneliti tentang ubat-ubatan lah.
Pernah tak jumpa pharmacy dalam ward?
Tak pernah. First time. Rasa teruja.
Hello everyone, my name is Tan Siti. I'm the pharmacist manager in KPJ Pasir Gudang. Today, 25th of September, is the World Pharmacist Day. So each year we will have different team, and the team this year is Transforming Global Health. In line with this team, I'm very honored and excited to announce that we have recently fully started our clinical pharmacy activities in the ward. From this video, I hope you are now more familiar with the role of the clinical pharmacist. If you have any questions, please share with us. We also welcome you to visit us anytime in the pharmacy for your medication management. Please like and share this video for more people to understand more about the clinical pharmacies. My name is Tan Titi. Kindly like the page of KPJ Pasir Gudang. Thank you.
Happy World Pharmacist Day, your trusted pharmacist.